Long ago, in a time of ancient, timeless time, when mystical warriors roamed the land, the most awesome kung fu fighters in all of China, the Furious Five, protected the Valley of Peace. But soon would appear a fighter of such extreme skill and legendary audacity that even the Furious Five would bow in respect to this amazing hero, the Dragon Warrior. To tell that story, we must go back to the beginning, when the Dragon Warrior was just a dream. Okay, he was just totally dreaming. Legend tells of a legendary warrior whose kung fu skills were the stuff of legend. He traveled the land in search of worthy foes. Even when faced with the legendary Sword of Heroes, the warrior didn't flinch, because he was that much of a master. Master's reflection in the Sword of Heroes looked especially brave today.
It's him!
Not him!
Yes, him!
Oh no!
Oh yes!
Oh, shut up!
Let's go!
I am Tai Lung, and you are no master!
Hey, what?
Son, quit daydreaming. I got 4 orders for my famous secret ingredient soup and only 2 hands! Come on!
Okay, Dad. And I was just getting to the good part.